Hello there. I'm going to play excerpt music for a film on my Epiphone Les Paul Special 2. I'm using a rock jam amplifier, which is worth about maybe $20. Actually, I think I paid $30 for it to be fixed, but to be honest, it's probably worth about $20. Like, if I were to be fair with someone, and I'm not planning on selling it, so I can tell you this. So I'm gonna be playing excerpt music for a film by Radiohead. Tabs from ultimateguitar.com. All rights to the owners. I don't own this. I'm just learning. Thank you so much for not suing me. If you choose not to sue me. So the capo is on the second fret, and we'll try this. Okay, the amp has an old distortion set in the presets, and this is really not a distortion song, as much as I'd like to experiment with that and figure out what that sounds like. It looks like that just might be, well, turn down the gain. Sounds a bit better. So, okay, sorry. Okay, I'm reloading this. I did this yesterday, but so weird, this G minor ADD 11. So it's Sounds out of place. Okay, but we're going to start with the beginning.
Thank you.
lay it down. Thank you. Thank you. Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.